and seal it. I'm the best, I can feel it. I'm in the lead, I can pop a wheelie. Not for rookies, late bloomers, stay in the
room. Wait a man, it's your boy Noah, and we are back with another video. No reaction. Semi-vlog. We gonna say semi-vlog. I'm gonna call this a semi-vlog because this is not a real vlog. I know it's windy, and hold up, that plane taking off. I'm by the airport, as you can see, plane taking off. But yeah, this is a semi-vlog, and what I mean by semi-vlog is I'm not in Cali right now. The vlog is supposed to be about Cali, but I'm in Dallas right now, so I'm doing it a little late. You know what I'm saying? I just want to add my commentary, my introduction, my outro. You know what I'm saying? So we can do it real big, man. This is how. It's very windy out here. I hope y'all can hear me. I hope y'all can hear me as much as I can hear myself, at least. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all doing a good day. Have a productive day. 24 hours in a day. Make sure you take care of the 24 hours. Make sure you're doing something productive in 24 hours. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, I'm walking on the lake. I'm gonna make a couple videos, finish this video, edit a couple more videos, and then I'm gonna jog and get my jog on. It's a little windy right now. So make sure y'all stay tuned. I'm just gonna show y'all clips. Just gonna show y'all clips from Cali, man. From Cali. Starting to finish plane ride. Plane ride taking off. All the way back to the D. So keep that in mind. Semi-vlog. Let's get it started.
That song. Damn.
What the fuck are you recording?
In GTA real life. Yeah.
Oh, fuck that. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Come on, baby, don't play with it. Just lay in it. Spin or gain it. My hitters don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. They stay with it. I'm okay with it. When they come to me, they'll play with it. You want me here, that's something that I say.
Yeah, man, that's the footage, the vid. I said I was gonna show the plane rise, wasn't necessary, but yeah, that's everything. It was a wonderful experience, amazing experience. You know, I would love to go back, you know, travel the world. And I'm so happy, man, I got a girl to do that with, man. And you know, a lot of people would call us goals, but man, make your own goals, man. We doing us. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, man. And until next time. I like it, seal it up.